Anything goes in these power struggles. Eye gouging is entirely within the rules. So is kicking below the belt. The dominant male's skill is already telling. Stakes are high. They risk broken bones and internal injuries.